Actually, this morning we are very sad. We woke up with a surprising news. One of our own Stephen was shot dead with a knife.